NanoBanana by Google is one of the coolest technology right now in the internet. And in this video, I am going to tell you some of the ways in which you can access it for free. All of the images that you see here are created using NanoBanana. I just uploaded my own image and given some prompts, and then it resulted in these kind of images. You can see the character consistency is perfect with this model, and it is one of the capability of this model that is making it stand out in all the competition. So this is very interesting and you should also try it out. I will show you the prompts as well for some of the images so that you can try it yourself as well. And I will give you the link of the resources where I will be posting more prompts in the future. So the first place where you can try it out for free is Google Gemini. If you don't have any plan, right now I am on Pro plan, you can try it for free. And in the start it was giving 10 to 15 images per day for free, but I hear from free users that now it is giving only 1 to 2 images. So actually it is totally depending upon the number of requests they are receiving on their website. So as the traffic is increasing, as the Google's NanoBanana model is getting viral, they are reducing the number of images that can be generated using the free Gemini website. So after coming on Gemini website, you need to select the model that is 2.5 flash, and from here you need to select the create image option, and here you can enter your prompt and you will get the results accordingly. If you want yourself in the image, then you can upload your own image as well. Okay, now let's move on to the second website where you can use Google's NanoBanana for free, and that is LM Arena. In LM Arena, you need to click on the drop down and click on direct chat. And once you do that, you need to select a Gemini 2.5 flash model from the drop down, and here you can give the prompt to generate the image, and this will make sure that the NanoBanana is used and you get the results. In this method, you will be able to get 10 to 15 images per day, but depending upon the traffic, maybe at the time of you are trying, you might get less number of images. It totally depends upon how many requests the website is receiving. Now let's move on to the third way in which you can use Google's NanoBanana for absolutely free, and that is Google's AI Studio. You can search this in Google or you can grab the link from the description as well. After coming on this website, you need to click on try NanoBanana, and here you can input your prompt. And here you can get more control over the other websites. So for example, you can specify the temperature. Temperature is like creativity. If it is 0, then it will strictly follow the prompt. And 1 means that you are allowing NanoBanana to do its creativity and come up with the things that are not mentioned in the prompt, but they are relevant. And now if you enter the prompt and press enter, you will get the image for yourself. Now let me tell you the fourth way in which you can get Google's NanoBanana for free, and that is by generating an API key. This website will allow you limited generations using the NanoBanana, but if you create the API, then you will get many more. So for example, I already created the API and I got $300 of free credit using the Google Cloud project, and using that credit I can generate 7500 plus images. And to do that, you will have to attach your credit card with the Google Cloud project. So let me show you. You can go to Google Cloud, and once you search, you will see this link. You can log in or click on console. It will take you to the Google console, and from here you can create a new project. Right now I already have many projects, so I will switch to the account where I got the credits for free, and let me show you. This is my account where I got the free credit. If your email is new and you didn't use Google Cloud before, then it will give you an offer of getting $300 worth of credit for free if you are just starting out. So as you can see, I already got it, and there are 0 out of 300 credits used so far, but I have these credits that are expiring in December, so I have 90 days to use it. And if you see the pricing of NanoBanana, then you will find out that one image will take $0.04, so which means that in $300 I will get 7500 images for free. So you can try it out. Just go to Google Cloud Console, create a new project. And once you do that, it will give you an offer to get $300 of free credits. And those credits can be used inside the Google AI Studio. Once you click on Get API Key, it will ask you to attach the project. Once you attach your projects, you will be able to generate 7,500 plus images for free. So these are all the methods that you can use in order to get free access. And by the way, if you want to get prompts for all the images that I am generating and experimenting, then you can join my school community where I will be sharing all the prompts. So for example, for this particular image, I already shared the prompt, and you can go to the link that I shared in the description and copy paste this after uploading your picture, and you will get the results similar to the one that I shown to you. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Make sure to join the community, and also if you are not subscribed, then subscribe to the YouTube channel so that you don't miss any important updates.